the home of Iganga Deputy RDC James Bwire Ogalo, and stolen property worth millions of shillings. Now, this has perplexed the residents, who wonder how these thugs could steal from the head of security in the district.
Property worth millions was allegedly stolen from his rented house along Constitutional Road in Nabidongwa Prison's ward in Iganga Municipality. The items include flat screens, clothes, shoes, gas cookers, among others, totaling to 6 million shillings.
A few of the properties which were taken, it included the TV 33 inches, 5 pairs of shoes, 5 pairs of suits, and gas, and some trousers.
Ogalo added that he doesn't have security at home, since he only has one bodyguard who moves with him. The visibly disappointed RDC asserted that the thieves might be the jobless youth.
If the target was me, they wouldn't bother to take things. What I can say, yeah, they were thieves. They are just these boys who don't want to work.
Abduddin, one of the tenants in the house, which accommodates corporate persons and civil servants, said that the daughter heard the sound at night but didn't realize the incident. The landlord of the house, Edson Chesatiro, blamed his tenants of refusing to pay money for security and other utilities. Later, police brought a sniffer dog from Jinja to help on identifying the thieves. The dog moved for about half a kilometer as the group of locals also followed and entered into the rented house of the youth identified as Dale. He was arrested and taken to police to help with investigations despite not finding any stolen items in his house. The locals in the area voiced mixed reactions on how the RDC, who is the head of security in the district, lacks security at his own residence and asked authorities to strengthen security in the area. The Iganga RDC Thomas Matende and police could not comment on the incident. Most of the time, RDC Ogalo is seen moving along without any security guard. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news, Iganga.
Well, the news now takes another short break. We